Number two. Marcus tells us all the time how he's coming down here for a little late night shooting to get extra shots up in the practice gym. Well, Marcus, not so fast, my friend. We know what you're really doing.
Smell the sweet perfume.